On Friday night, the Cedar Catholic Trojans hosted the Stanton Mustangs, and what a showdown it was. The Trojans scored first, but the Mustangs held a 14-13 lead at halftime. You will see they took that go-ahead score off of an 85-yard punt return here, off of a bounce that really just goes full stride right into the returner's arms, and he is gone. Now, Stan had the momentum, and they kept it going into coming out of halftime. Especially with the wind blowing, they decide to pass here, and it will pay off on a great catch right there. Stan takes the lead 21-13. But Tanner Kaiser, the senior quarterback, says, I can do that too with a little touchdown pass to Cap Bankston. But look at this two-point conversion right here. An amazing job by getting away from the defensive line. Great catch by Sean Cottle in the corner of the end zone. Score is tied. Now, right off the kickoff here, 30 yards, what happens? The Trojans fall on top of the ball. And now, two plays later, Cap Bankston right up the middle. He will run in for his second touchdown on the night. And that will be the 28-21 final score. Trojans win. And here's what Chad Cotto had to say after the game.
We scored, and then we recovered the kickoff, because the wind held it up, and then we scored again right away. And I think that was, really putting their backs against the wall, and then they had to, try to play catch up from that point on.
Cedar Catholic will wrap up their regular season at home against Ponca this week. From Hardington, Jake Higgins, Cedar County News.